every table try to make a story. Now we are in our building. It's like to make the exhibition a home in some way. For us, making architecture means to listen to the site, to listen to the place, to look at what we have around. But the exhibition wants to remind that what we produce is really done piece by piece. It's done step by step.